boil during the day, then snap freeze 10 minutes after sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide. Lightning, but I'm picking up signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding. Maintenance drones.
Why are they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm.
Flashbang!
spotted.
Authorized.
Shield down.
Hostile forces have engaged. Incoming enemy.
weapon. Get down.
Neutralize the drone.
Agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. There! That hatch leads directly to the communication signals. It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them!
Tell me you tested it!
No time to talk. Unhappy. Look out, more on the way. Watch out, flashbang.
Charging bionics.
I'm on it.
have been spotted.
They're using combat drones. Downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron.
Thank you.
Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
What the hell is the Broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the Broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to Central Operations.
What do you know about the Broker?
He did this to me.
Where did the Broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force. They're completely loyal.
Shepard, we really don't have the time.
Tell us where to go.
Central Operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
Get an LOS. Paint the marks.
Watch for biotics.
Bombing on Ilium wasn't exactly subtle.
Extreme, but necessary.
No, it wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Dr. Tassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
It'll be pretty hard to run a base this size with no crew.
They're replaceable. Your arrival is barely an interruption.
Be smart. Let Farron walk out with us.
You won't be walking out at all.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. Thank you for bringing me Mr. Masani to Sony. His bounty from the Blue Suns is most generous.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld from massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery, which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing?
Shields are down.
Shields kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Hit him now! There they are.
Failed.
If you can get him to bring up that shield again, I've got an idea. This should slow them down.
Thank you. lost our feed. We're online and awaiting instructions.
This is the Shadow Broker. Situation is under control. We experienced a power fluctuation while upgrading hardware. It disrupted communications momentarily.
However, we are now back online. Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next solar day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans, it's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
It'll be nice to have access to information I can trust, Broker.
I'm not sure I'm ready for you to call me that. I'm not sure about any of this, but I had to do it. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you...
I'll check the power systems.
It's finally. For 2 years.
It's all right.
I spent 2 years mourning you and Farron. And now I've got you both back. Let's see what we've got. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
What kind of information are we talking about?
I'm not sure. I'll need to go through his files. Come back later and I'll try to have something useful for you. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but... is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come by when you have a chance. The doors are always open.